Palpatine must have no idea what to make of Obi-Wan. This dude kills his first apprentice, then accidentally starts the Clone Wars, gets beaten by his second apprentice twice, then absolutely demolishes his best apprentice, only to disappear and do it again 10 years later, and then vanish and reappear once more with another Skywalker in town.